All right, well, it's paused right now, so.
Pull up your Twitch for chat.
Yep, that's what I got right now. All right, well, it's paused right now, so.
Are you feeling all right, man?
Pull up your Twitch for chat.
Let me go to your Twitch. Oh, wait, that's before you start, do you want me to try and find that ELO thing?
You can while I'm playing.
If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault.
Sorry about that, guys.
111.
Vault 111. Sounds great. They're not
saying. But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
All right.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
Well, my character in the other one is a... just crazy... strength person, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna put everything to... 3. Because the 7th strength is just gonna be... accuracy and VATS, I don't care about that shit. Bring it on the... yeah, we'll leave it at 7. The name being, we're gonna go with Della. Alright.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Well, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
Of course he doesn't. I'm gonna move out of the fuck the way, you goddamn dingus robot.
I'll be there in a second. My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile in his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Let's get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Why do you close the door behind you?
Explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost
our affiliate stations.
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered,
how do you go third person? There's...
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
Follow me. Come on.
No, how the fuck did you get there?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
All right, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
This is an intense gameplay. Twitch has resumed broadcasting.
Underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
Tech is here.
No, no,
you.
We don't. Don't get caught up thinking
all
about that.
Residents,
you're safe
please
now.
Proceed this way, please. In an orderly fashion.
This way.
Female.
Welcome home.
Male and infant.
This way, please.
This one's good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat. Just step over to the table. Welcome.
Okay.
Pick up a suit right over there. Just this way.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
Jammed.
See?
Excuse me.
Follow
me.
This is our new home.
Levels are good.
Right, oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Over there.
Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Here you are. Head down the hall.
It's gone.
Looks fine. Our home. Everything we have.
Hello. I get so caught up, like, listening to, like, the chat in the game.
Alright,
give me 1 second. Popping up in the game. Alright. There we go. So there's two people watching, because I'm watching it through my computer off to the side, make sure the quality stays good.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
I wonder what happens if you actually, like, cryogenically freeze your body. There's, like, multiple, like, stories of people freezing themselves, at least in video games. You got the Fallout character. You got Captain America. You got May. Mr. Freeze. Well, that doesn't get any better every single time I see that. That gets even sadder and sadder. See, how you're able to just get up and just walk around like this does not make any sense to me.
Come on. There has to be a release. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Just keep him on ice.
Do this.
Because Vault-Tec are assholes. Jesus Christ.
I can't be the only one left. Hello? Anyone?
Critical symptoms. Biogenic array.
Oh, God.
All must
They're all dead. Why?
She actually looks like she has a bloody nose. It's just like a reflection on the pipe.
God.
This one is empty.
God.
Does it mean like they ran out of the nitrogen? Seized. There's a computer in here. Unknown, remote override engaged. See, everyone had those questions and it's just like... asphyxiation. Damn. We gotta, that gotta be a tough way to go when you're last one. Last one alive. I missed my weapon from the other game. I had a giant glowing hammer.
Please contact your Vault-Tec maintenance representative for service.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Oh, the top 10 will use the... Okay. I'm just gonna turn that down just so I can upload this to YouTube.
Is this all that's left?
Oh, wait, yeah, I don't have a Pip-Boy yet, so. Oh, fuck. Wrong ability. Wrong thing. Well, I'm down to 2 stim packs. Let's hope I don't need a third one.
Terminal only.
No, okay. This guy really had a lot on his plate. The faction led by security personnel have turned on me, demanding that they be allowed to leave the vault. Idiots, I will not open the door to be raided to death out there. No. Not today, Mr. Radroach.
Anyone alive? Did anyone get out? Am I the only one left?
Man, that's a really old Pip-Boy. I think that was one of the first generations. 64K RAM, holy shit. Game was fun. One downside is the DLC seemed like at least some of the smaller DLC just felt like it didn't belong there, and it just didn't make it worthwhile with the season pass. I'm gonna change the But at the same time, it's like, it gives my person character. Although I will change the hair, because I do not like this hair. Kind of like this hair. I like it. There you go. I like this hair a little bit more than the other one. Right away, duct tape. Always gonna use the duct tape because I use that shit like crazy. A wrench. My character kind of looks like she has the white lead poisoning.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth, you're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
Well, of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh? Where is Sir, by the way?
He's in a better place.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things. I believe you need a distraction. Yes,
a distraction. Calm this dire.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. And I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
This is actually really funny.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as
he's actually holding the holotape.
But then, well,
that's cool.
Everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself.
Shit, he is a complete 180.
The neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud tooth!
Uh-huh.
What's all this? Found you!
I should have evaporated that guy.
Nothing like a little dust up to get the oil flowing, eh? Nothing here but a few flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
Ew. Thought I didn't blow up any rhetoric. She's like that. He feels a little bit more different in this than he does on the console. What happens with me blowing up blood flies?
Codsworth.
Mom, sir, and young Sean, they aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mum.
I shall remain here and secure the home
front. All right, then. Let's get going. Let's get going. I'm just going to tidy up around here a little bit. Let's try, you little bastard. Alright, I'll keep working on this later. Wish you could fix this bridge, because that bugs the shit out of me. Why is that thing flipping over? Kids be. I'm like sitting here trying to figure out, like, how do I mess? Okay, we're gonna favor this and we're gonna put that right there. I have one shotgun shell. I'm gonna have to make that count. What is this though? Well, that's having a fun time there. Oh, radiation. I don't have Aqua Girl perk. Hello, dog.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Copyright. Fine. How did the dog open a door? I'm now confused. Whoa, where'd these mole rats come from? Well, that was new. I reached level 2. Okay, next, I need to get 5 endurance. Do a big league, that way we do more damage.
Up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
What if I don't want to help you? No, no, it's just personal, buddy. Let me in. Let. Yeah, there we go. The shape had two also. Hacking, not my strong suit. That was weird.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Gosh dang. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
That's it.
Yeah. It was a little bit more annoying because you usually get down the first try. Oh. Raider chess piece 4, 2, 3, 10. Lose 1 by gain 7. Oh, should I leveled up? What? Alright, well, let's get a point to that, so then we can get a Aqua Girl. Then we'll start getting some of these stuff like a Hacker. Stand a chance. Actually, I think I just got the... Yep. Drop that.
Inside!
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey.
Uh-huh.
Maybe...
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Ugh, the world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
My baby Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Okay.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time.
Nope.
But they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck. Please, you need to listen to me.
Nope.
There we go. Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more
Sure.
You
are? Uh-huh. My baby Sean's been
That's messed up.
Mm-hmm.
A month ago.
Sorry.
Maybe.
One good idea.
Nope. There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
Right.
Well.
Uh-huh. I like it. Minigun.
It can be.
I'll help if I can.
But we can't. Look.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core.
Well, all right.
Uh-huh. Careful, kid. There's something coming.
Ma'am.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
He led me right to you.
He led you to us because he knew we needed your help. Dog meat's thoughtful like that. Now he's gonna stick by ya. I saw it.
Visions. Uh-huh. I'm listening.
Hi.
Whatever it is.
Oh, no.
I didn't realize that was the vertebrate wing.
up here. Boss, we got somebody up here. Keep your feet.
See the strength that he just stripped the minigun off normally. Oh shit, it's 11 with the power armor. Holy shit. Melee weapons would fucking just destroy with this.
Why don't you get down here? Show me fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people could get past my boys. I give you that.
Stop that. Oh shit. All right, there we go.
You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much.
I didn't do it for the money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. You should come with us to Sanctuary.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to...
My destiny?
You're a woman outright.
I knew it.
The great...
What's in Diamond City?
Look...
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Alright everyone, if you did enjoy the stream, of course, leave a like, and subscribe if you're, well, not subscribe, but follow me on Twitch, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Dark Mariko. Otherwise, have a...